After enlisting in the 82nd Airborne Division, I eagerly asked my recruiter what I could expect from jump school. "Well," he said, "it's 3 weeks long." "What else?" I asked. "The first week they separate the men from the boys," he said. "The second week, they separate the men from the fools." "And the third week?" I asked. "The third week, the fools jump."